All right, got a Ford F250 with a 6.7 power stroke in it. It's the XLT model, crew cab, short bed. It's got a bad turbo, so it won't start right now. Bed damage in the back right there. So can't tell if it's the tailgate or the bed. It looks like it might be the tailgate. Four-wheel drive in the XLT package with a 6.7 power stroke. Bad turbo.